Baby, could you? I got too much on my mind right now. I ain't got the time to get you sailing right now. I got too much on my mind right now. Tell that hero tale, get my baby 30,000.
What is going on, everyone? Welcome to another episode of Best Friends Outdoors. Today, we're actually going to be doing, or actually tomorrow, we're going to go up to my cabin and doing some squirrel hunting, and, squirrel hunting with my brother, and me and my grandpa are going out squirrel hunting, because these squirrels are tearing up my grandpa's yard, our cabin's yard, and, so it's going to be a fun day tomorrow, and I checked the weather, it's going to be like a blizzard tomorrow. It's going to be so snow. But I think the squirrels are going to be moving. Hopefully we can catch a couple. Or hopefully we can shoot a couple. And we're going to be shooting the squirrels with... I'm shooting my pellet gun. And then my brother is shooting our 22 with iron sight. I'm doing a scope. And hope you guys enjoy this video, and I'll see you when I wake up. What's up? I just woke up. And time to pack. So that intro I just did, that was last night. And, so it's the morning right now. Just woke up. We're about to head up to my cabin and shoot some squirrels, and maybe... just do some fun stuff up there. Alright, we are actually at my cabin right now. And we're at a cabin right now. And I haven't seen any squirrel right now. But we are... Hold on. Nope, that's not a squirrel. Alright, we're gonna head out right now, or in like a couple minutes, and try to go some squirrel hunting, and I'm right here, the window's over here, right here. It's right out there. There's a bird feeder. See those tracks up there? Those are all squirrels and stuff. Haven't seen any squirrel. I'm trying to be a little quiet, so it doesn't really mess me up. So I'm just looking. See if I can see anything. And you guys are gonna... Boom, there's the things. I'll be shooting this one. I'll be shooting this pelican. And then this is a break action 22, I think. And then there's a little scope on it. I'm gonna shoot that. Hopefully we can get a nice video. So we'll see you when we get out there. So, see a squirrel in there, right in the road. You get him. Here, let me shoot again. We just shot. Oh, you didn't hit him.
Yeah, I did. You seem shaken.
Let's get another shot. I don't know this.
Can I shoot second time?
I already shot.
I know, but... Okay, so he just shot at a squirrel right by the tree. He's dead now because I'm shaking. And hopefully we'll get him. Yeah, so he just shot at it out the window. It was just on the tree because... And there's actually another squirrel down there. Well, you can't shoot it. It's beyond the tree. It didn't go anywhere. I saw it the whole time. Alright, let's go check on the squirrel, see if he got it. Or he did get it. Let's go see if he can grab it. We got it.
No, he's in Oscar, yeah.
If he hasn't found it yet, it's far probably grabbed it.
Alright, where is
it? There's a fox, guys.
What?
Right
here. Yeah. Fox grabbed it? No way.
Yeah, look at there. There's his tracks.
Where was the squirrel at?
He was right there.
Alright, guys. So, I'm just telling you guys that we shot it because there's some blood right there. Get Oscar. Oscar smells the
blood. That's the blood right there.
Yeah, there's the blood. But where did the blood lead though? Oh, no.
No, I saw it when I first came out here. There's tracks. Right here. Right,
ah.
Right there.
Yeah.